chords on.
That is an unusual.
A minor there, did you go to?
No, it's all open. It's just all
E and then
E. They go back up to C. You know, that's an unusual change.
It is.
One part he's got an A left.
Yeah. I missed it one day.
Oh, you hit it a time or two there. Yeah. I'm watching you.
It takes a lot of wood shedding on something like that.
You guys are watching her and I'm watching you, so we better relay it right. We're both in trouble.
I had never heard that. He knows about it. 50 or 60, you ain't never heard of
it.
Thank you. was that?
That's Foggy Mountain Breakdown. Huh? Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Yeah. I heard it like a good adventure. But there aren't guilty parts to it, but I don't dare you. That's not that bad.
Did you get that Earl Ball, Foggy?
I can play his tape pretty good.
Good enough for friends.
You sound good when you play on tape, huh?
I play when you
play. Whatever I see.
Bring one in.
Jerry Atkins or...
Bring it on out.
Or Jerry Reed. I watch him, but I want to take this thing. Walk down the stop. Oh, yeah.
Did you sing?
I don't know about that.
You sure do. Sing your blues with the song.
I'm Thank you. His finger, boom, I had to watch it, didn't hit his arm. That's happened with me before. Well, I think it's going to swing down there. Because I'm holding so tight on it anyway. What's the other? Let's see. Now that's the almost out the hair. There you go.
Thank you. I forgot that D part in there.
Huh?
I did too. Man.
I forgot it. G you put in there. Where's it going for a minute there? I forgot that. It's real quick D you go up to. Now, these are old. These are bagpipe tunes.
Yeah.
That's what this cross tune is.
What was that?
Well, there's all sorts of names.
All sorts of names?
That's similar to Jack of Diamonds. Drunkard's Hiccups, what a lot of people call it. And, I don't know, there's four or five names for it.
Rye Whiskey.
Rye Whiskey.
Now, did you say that?
Jack of Diamonds.
Well, that's...
I'm close.
Tennessee sipping, Lisa.
I'm close.
I haven't played these since Bonnie was alive.
I like those.
Oh, I
know. There's one verse. The ocean was whiskey.
Where's the fish?
Come up to the bottom.
Get up, yeah.
I used to play a tune called the Bear Creek Sound.
Yeah,
but I can't think of who.
Amanda Wood played that. I've got that quite. I've had three or four fiddlers play that.
She was.
It's old cross tune thing. Let's see. What's this song?
Hey, let's see. She's still living
there. Ah, shoot. I can't think of
it.
Yeah, I can't think of it.
I never played in here. You know what I'm saying?
Whatever.
They
get away from them. Old timers used to all. A lot of them play cross tune, you know. They'd play anything but cross tune. Old Bob Walsh played cross tune in G.
My granddad did that. He played a tune called Wild Goose. He'd get over and kind of chime the two strings and make sound just like a wild goose.
That's what Art and I, people have asked that. We'd say, you know, we've got cards right here the doctor gave us, so we're not to play that tune. And most of them would go, you know, okay. The truth is, if we'd have played it, they'd have run us out of the place.
As slow as Art played, you can imagine that train would have been sitting there long. Play something Earl on that cross tune.
Let's see, I'm trying to think of something else.
I can't think of anything. There's not very many tunes you can play.
No.
Well, I don't know very many.
Yeah, there's no, there's... Well, there's some guys cross tuning and play some regular tunes there, but...
It's
not as good. No, it doesn't have that drone in it. So.
But how you switch, the noting's altogether different.
That's just like playing two different tunes.
Those are fun to play. I like those. Those are old tunes.
I haven't heard them in a long time.
Well, Earl and I were talking. You don't hear anybody play cross tune anymore.
I'll tell you something I thought of. Bullion Town.
Yeah.
I've heard of that place.
Yeah.
Bullion Town.
Yeah, there's another oldie.
I haven't tried to play that in ages. sharp?
How about
F sharp? F sharp. That's F sharp.
Chicken real sharp.
Every time, you move, there's a big flash, a reflection. Oh, I keep looking, seeing who's driving in. I keep thinking that's a car coming in.
Well,
a friend of mine lived down here in Arkansas said they used to go down to the interstate and said all Sunday to see who turned off. that was their Sunday, he said. Here, play, do you remember Old Parnell?
Yeah, Old Parnell.
It's a Dean Johnson song.
I don't play that right.
I thought you played it.
Well, I play it, but I don't
play it. Oh, I play some of that.
Mixed up with...
With the other part, the chorus part. Well, let's tell you, play that... I won't remember. You remember that Golden Eagle hornpipe? I've tried. It's got an A in it somewhere.
It goes to B and
E. B and A, yeah. Let's see. If he plays it and I don't think, maybe I'll do it. All right, I'll find if I don't think about it, sometimes I'll automatically do them. If I think about them, I'll miss them.
You're right. Don't think about it.
You do it. Just
do it.
Just let it do the same.
Yeah.
That's the way I am.
It's on here somewhere, you know.
This just goes right down the beat. One part is straight.
First part straight. I used to know it, I forgot. Then the C's right.
Yeah.
There's something you go to before that.
I'll
play. I was watching you.
Just watching me?
I was watching you, yeah. Then I could blame you, see?
Thank you.
tune called Johnny Big Head or something like that?
Thank you. Cotton Combs always call that the West Sedalia. Always remember that. Boy, he was good. Did you ever hear of him, didn't you?
Yeah, not the
Soft University Marriage. I don't know.
I've heard it, but I don't know.
There's a whole bunch of roles. Yeah. Over the way.
Well, there's another since I've always heard that. What is it?
Way over the way.
Well, there's a bunch of them right in there that some people like. There's Martin Waltz and Kelly Waltz, there's DMGs and all that. But the progression is kind of the same. Anywhere you go, it's going into a key. Like here, it's going to B flat. Oh, no, not B flat, that's A. That's an augmented. And it'll lead you into cotton seventh there sometimes. But on that other, yeah. See, you're leading yourself up that augmented. Walters can do that. He can help these chords in the world. Yeah. It's just like an A minor, only move yourself down from the bottom. Oh, yeah, I wasn't in the right part anyway. You can just hit the top three. Bottom three, I mean. Just like an A minor, only you're down on the bottom.
Yeah, well, no, I mean, it's really the first night I've been.
Johnny Reb?
Ray.
Gray, Johnny Ray.
Let me do a couple more in A first before I can, because I got to read soon.
B minor.
come down to B and an F sharp, so you think it's
F sharp.
You think it would be, but something doesn't sound right.
Well, B minor seems to fit it pretty good.
Oh, you don't use it.
No, you do. I didn't use B minor already. Same thing.
Yeah,
Sugar in the Gourd and Squirrel Has a Gravy, that's another name I've heard. But that's a takeoff of Sugar in the Gourd.
Yeah, that's right.
Doesn't have a note on it. Just straight.
One more.
Over a five. Our friend lived down the hill on this side, on the east side of the hill. Dan.
Let's do that.
Whiskey?
Thanks for that Civil War service.
Oh, yeah.
Shelters
very well.
Yeah, you might have
that year. I can remember. whiskey. I've got to go with that.
Waltz.
Yeah.
I've heard that one.
Yeah.
You're cross to the B.
Yeah.
You don't play a special guy on the county over there.
What?
British little guy on the county over there. That's me. Cross to the B.
Mark played there. I'm going to have to.
Passing day,
I'm serving my Lord along my way, all my ways is Jesus.
Unidentified.